EU foreign affairs ministers have repeated their claim that Donald Trump's tariffs targeting the bloc's steel and aluminium industries are deeply unjustified and illegal. The taxes, introduced last June, are costing EU exporters an additional €2.8 billion annually. The EU is extremely worried that car exports to the US might be next, as it's a massive industry that would certainly turn the situation into a crisis. The bloc's commissioner with responsibility for this area has been asked if Trump's threat to impose new tariffs on EU vehicles remains in place.
It's still there, and we are also at the same time making the necessary preparation for rebalancing measures should it happen. I hope it will not.
Trump is also trying to destroy trade between the EU and Iran. As part of efforts to stop this, the European Commission is setting up a so-called Special Purpose Vehicle, or SPV, designed to allow trade with the Islamic Republic to continue. The Commission has again been asked to explain how the SPV will work.
While this is still in the process of setting up, it's not something that we can discuss, simply because first we need to have all the necessary details, and then we will be able to share them with you.
Anti-war campaigners say Israel and Saudi Arabia are doing all in their power to get the US to provoke Iran.
As long as Europe is keeping a foot in the door, then I believe a war can be averted. And this is what I hope.
Commissioner Cecilia Malmström will travel to Washington next week to meet U.S. Trade Representative Robert Lighthizer. She will raise the EU's many concerns surrounding U.S. trade policy. But political commentators say a great deal of skepticism will surround anything Malmström agrees with her U.S. counterpart, given that the person ultimately calling the shots, Donald Trump, is so unpredictable. Jerome Hughes, Press TV, Brussels.